were here, and it threw me off. I just kind of, yeah. Oh, I thought, oh, Kirk is going to do it today. And then I saw Peter. Oh, that's kind of weird.
See, I think it was maybe last Saturday. Like, I'm waiting for, like, you know, characters come out. And then I see Peter come out. But, like, he's not dressed. And I was like,
of Disney's most loved films. That was, of course, Never Had a Friend Like Me. That's the tune that the genie sings to Aladdin. You know, I love that genie, the big blue guy. So it's full of surprises. He's even got his own applause sign.
I know. He's one of those.
I was going to say, isn't it great how some of our favorite Disney tunes can really brighten up our day?
Thank you.
the band. If you could be any Disney character, guys, who would you want to be?
Excuse me? Really? From all the room behind me?
I have always wanted to be Rapunzel. Because she has long, blonde, magical hair, and she's smart, artistic, and ready for adventure.
That even a thug can have a dream. And you know, speaking of adventure, if you're Timon and you're Pumbaa, I mean, I guess that makes Simba. I think I'm really cut out for it. I've been working on running.
Yeah, no, sorry. A little hard to hear you, but no. Actually,
I've been working on my roar.
I mean, yeah. Put me in the roar. The roar is a little bit louder.
Yeah.
Even actually, if you want to be sitting up, please.
Thank you.